Hello everybody, my name is Vision146. Today we are playing some Fortnite Battle Royale. This will be my first video playing Arena. I haven't done any videos like this before. I've never done a competitive video before. So most of them are still goofy. I don't know if this video will be coming out before or after another video I made. I'm not sure. But if you guys do go on to enjoy this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps out the channel if you guys comment, because then it lets me know that you guys are interested in what I do. And tell me other things that I could do, because I'm ready for anything. So yeah, let's get into the video. Roll the intro. Alright guys, so we're going to be playing a game in Arena. First of all, we cannot have this fish skin on. I love it, but I have to go my super sweaty skin. Black Catalyst, no cloak. It is the best combo for this skin. And then if you guys want to copy my combo, I have the Friangles wrap, all of these emotes, Deadpool's Black Bling, the Trusty Number 2, and the X one. And then I just have random that on because I never use a contrail that I never get a contrail that I actually like. So, yeah. So anyways, let's get in game number one. Okay guys, game one. First game of my Arena video. Fun playing Arena. So I call this flopper drop because there are anywhere from 5 to 10 fishing spots or more. I just have only gotten 10 in the game. These guys are way better than any of the people that play in a normal match. Oh yes, they backed off. Nice. They're gonna just go off and fight, which is fine by me because then they leave me alone. Yep. So yeah, they just go off. There he is. What's up, my guy? Get out of my game. How did I almost die to that bot? Or something, I don't know. Okay, so we're gonna need to get one of those fishing rods now. But that's fine, I normally don't get very mad at that. And then you can come over here, get this chest right here, and go up this hill and get max metal, and then you will have max wood, brick, and metal for in-game when you are tunneling, or if you don't even tunnel, or if you're not even playing Arena, it's just a nice spot to get some mats. So, yeah, so it's literally just this huge deposit of cars that gives you plenty of mats. That place gives you floppers. Like, this place is amazing. It's my favorite place to drop. If I can drop here in Arena, this is where I'd be. So look at that right there. We just got top 25, which gives us 60 hype, which is really good. So we've gotten 80 points from this game. Technically 40 because of bus fare, but I'm not too worried about that. Top 15 as well. Like I said, guys, there's 90 points without having to do anything. There's the guy with the grappler. Don't shoot at me. And now you're in zone with 13 people. One kill. I'm pretty relaxed. So this also, you guys also want to learn this. There was the first big zone, then the second one, that one was the third, and then the fourth one is the last zone before half and half. What half and half is half of the next zone will be in this one, and half of it will be in the storm. So that's when you really have to focus and That's when your like tunneling or rotating skills will come in handy. And then after that, the storm will go into full storm, which means it will all of it will be in the storm out wherever, and you just have to rotate to it, and then so on. All of them afterwards are, you have to leave your hiding spot, but a couple of them are different. He does. Now I really don't want to get shot by this guy, so that's why I'm putting these walls in. And now I'm in zone. Always try to take shots at people at this point in game, because everybody's trying to rotate, everybody's trying to get into zone, and it's a good chance to try and get some pops or some hits or whatever. If you see other windows being open, do not take that fight. It's not a good play to take. So yeah, your goal is to get to next zone safely, without getting shot, without getting hit. Oh no, no. So you got top five, or I got top five. So when you think you're dead, just give it a second. You might emerge back out and be super good. I don't have great mats. I don't have bad mats. I have one flopper left. GG's. Okay. So, like I said, not very hard. I got fourth place, and I got, what, one kill plus 120 for placement, so I can't get mad at that. That's a really good game, and yeah, so just wanted to show you guys what my tactic was and what I use for my arenas, because a lot of people want to know how I play it. So yeah, that's how I do it. I play super passive if somebody, and towards end game, after I get placement, I will try to get more aggressive and get into people's faces just a little bit. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. If you guys are new, make sure to hit that bell icon to let you know when I upload, because let's be real, my videos are awesome. So anyways, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.